Rahman from LabVIEW Programming. In this video, we will convert our Boolean into the emojis. Okay, so let's see. First, when I will press sad, so it will be sad. When I will press happy, so it will be happy. Okay, when I will press sad, so it is sad, happy, so happy. So it is just a Boolean. I had designed this by using the Boolean. So we will see how can we convert. Okay, we'll learn. So for that, come and open one new VI. Now, come into the front panel, take a Boolean indicator. Okay, now, right click in the Boolean indicator, come to the advanced, customize. When you will click the customize, so you will get one new window. Okay, and in this new window you will get a change mode. So now it is not an editable mode. If you will click here, so it will convert it into the change mode, editable mode. So now I will click. Now right click and look at here pictures. So it is for off, it is for on, false, true. So come into import and click the import. Now we will import our emoji. So now for false I will use OK button. So OK. Now again I will come here and I will click in the second. I will right click here. I will import happy. Now I will save it. OK. So it is a custom control. Okay, it is customized. It is customized control. Okay, now I will try to close. So it will ask, replace original one. Yes, I want to replace. So now let's come into the front panel. Now right click and click on the stop button. Right click in the stop button. Come to the mechanical action and click switch when pressed. Right click here. Okay, come into the properties. When you will click in the property, so you will get the property windows. In the property window, click the multiple strings. So now here I will write sad and here I will write happy. Okay, now right click. Visual item, stop label, run continuously. Okay, what is the problem with this? Let's see. Okay, so problem is there is no connection between the input and output. So let's connect and try to run it. Okay, so now we'll see, can we use this idea? Can we use this idea with another application? So let's take a random number. If my random number will be greater than and equal to 0.5, greater than equal to 0.5, so it will be happy, and if it is not greater than equal to 0.5, so it will be unhappy. Now connection has been programmed, is completed. Now run and check. If I will run once, okay, why? Let's see. It's generating. Okay, so happy because it has generated 8.6. Now what it will generate? 6.2, again happy. Now it is 6, so again happy. 93, again happy. 99, again happy. 06, so sad. Okay, so it will work. Can I use it with the array? Let's check. Take an array, copy, and yes, we can use it an array. So let's design same program. And you know very well, right click, come into the create property node. Inside the property node, there is a number of column. There is a number of column and row. So I will take number of column. I will create. Now change into the control. Okay, right click, come into the array, take array size and place here. Label. Control A, Control U. Right click, 3. When it will run, okay. This column, I will close it, run. Okay, unhappy, happy, unhappy, happy, sad, sad, happy, 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 sad, happy, happy, sad, happy, sad, happy, sad, sad, happy, happy, sad. So you can design and you can use like this. Okay.